Hello everyone, I welcome you all to Geeky Script. Today I'm going to show you how to install the latest version of NetBeans, that is NetBeans version 24 on a Windows operating system. And after that, I'll also going to show you how you can easily use this NetBeans IDE for Java programming. So do watch the video till the end. I can guarantee if you watch the video till the end, you'll be learning a lot of new things. And if you still face any issues in middle, you can always ask me on comment sections, and I'm also on Instagram now, so you can also ask all of your doubts over there as well. I'll definitely going to help you. So before installing NetBeans, it is very important to install Java first. So for that, I have already made a detailed video about how to install Java. So please do watch that video before installing NetBeans. Once when you have Java installed, then it's time to install NetBeans. So to verify whether Java is rightly installed on your system or not, just simply go to search and just simply type cmd over here. So that will show you this command prompt. Just open that command prompt, and here you can just simply type java space dash dash version and just simply hit enter. So that's going to show you this Java 23.2.1 over here. So at the time of making of this video, latest version of Java, which is 23, I have installed. So that's why it is showing this version. So maybe when you are watching this video, that time there could be a different version of Java. So that version should be showing over here. When it shows, that basically means you have Java installed. So you are good to go to install NetBeans. All right. So, you know, let's close this and go to our favorite browser and just simply search over here. NetBeans download and just simply hit enter. So that's going to show you this netbeans.apache.org. Just go to their official site of Apache NetBeans releases. So this link I'm going to provide on our description, so you can directly use this link from our description. You can land over to the official site of Apache NetBeans. Here you can see that at the time of making of this video, our latest version of Apache NetBeans is 24 and it was released on December 10th, 2024. So let's download latest version of NetBeans. Click on the download button. Downloading Apache NetBeans 24. So here is our Windows link for NetBeans. If you are using Linux or any other operating system, you can always, you know, proceed with that. For Windows, just simply click on this one, and here it's going to redirect to Apache Foundation page. Here you will see this link, so click on that. Immediately you will see that our exe is rightly started downloading our Apache NetBeans 24. I have already downloaded it, so I'll cancel this. I'll also minimize my browser. I'll go to my download directory, and here you can see that our latest version of Apache NetBeans version 24 is already been downloaded over here, and the file size is 492 MB. So to install, just simply double click on the installer. It will ask you for administrative privileges. Just simply click on yes. So that's going to open this Apache NetBeans IDE installer. You can always minimize your download directory. And you can see that our configuring the installer for Apache NetBeans is rightly open. So here, welcome to Apache NetBeans IDE 24. So along with base IDE, that is that base NetBeans IDE, it could also come with Java AC, Java E, HTML5 or JavaScript and PHP. So you can use this NetBeans IDE for all these different languages like JavaScript, PHP and all that. Alright, so in this particular video, I'm going to talk about Java only. So, you know, I'll going to keep everything as default, and I'll just simply click on next over here. So these are all license agreement. You can always read this, accept the license agreement, and just simply click on next. So you can see that it's going to create a NetBeans 24 folder, and there it's going to install all the files. But the most important part is to have Java installed. I told you at the very beginning of the video, right? So I have already Java installed, so it is properly recognized that Java JDK 23 path. You can clearly see, right? So because I have Java installed, so it has properly recognized that path. So we are good to install NetBeans. Just simply click on next over here. So our total installation size is 981.9 MB. Everything is fine. Hit install. So immediately you will see that it is rightly started installing. So it's going to take a couple of minutes. So by the time it gets installed, I'll request you, please do consider subscribing our channel Geeky Syntax. Here also regularly I am posting lot of videos, so I am sure if you subscribe this channel, you're going to be really benefited. And also, if you're interested, you can also subscribe to your Skip Vlogging channel. So yeah, let's wait for a couple of minutes. So we'll come back and you can see that our Apache NetBeans IDE is rightly installed. Also, a desktop shortcut is created over here. So let's just simply click on finish and double click on the desktop shortcut to launch our Apache NetBeans IDE. And you can see that our Apache NetBeans IDE is rightly launched. So this is the interface of our Apache NetBeans IDE. You can always click on this new project from here. That's going to show you this window, or else you can just simply go to file and, you know, hover over this new project. So when you click on that new project, that's going to show you, you know, all these different options. Here I'm going to create a simple Java with Ant application. So I'll select this Java with Ant project, and here under projects I'm going to select this Java application, and then just simply click on next. It's going to start activating our Java AC. Again, wait for a minute, and there you go. So here it will ask to create what type of project that you'd like to create. I'll give the project name as Hello World, and you can see subsequently it's going to automatically set our project folder location as NetBeans projects folder, and then we have our project, right? So everything is fine. It's going to also create a main class which will be hello world. So Hello World is our package, and then Hello World with H and W capital as a class name. Just simply click on finish. So it's going to start creating our project. So now we can see that our project is rightly opened over here. So public class Hello World is our class, and here is our main method. So you can always expand our project over here. So when you expand this, you will see source packages and libraries. You can expand this library, so it's going to show you the latest version of JDK that we are using, which is 23 over here. You can always expand the source packages as well, so that's going to have your own package called Hello World. And if you expand that, you will get that file helloworld.java. That file exact is opened over here. So here let's write just hit enter and write one simple print statement. So something like system.out.println, and within our parentheses we'll just simply write Hello World, right? And we'll just simply hit the run button. So that's going to show you this building our Hello World project. So you can see this is running, and it's going to show you the output over here, Hello World, right? Our build is successful, and it has successfully given the output, right? So in this way you can easily install latest version of NetBeans IDE. You can start working on your Java projects. I highly recommend you to subscribe this channel, Geeky Syntax. So if you subscribe this channel, it's going to really motivate me to make more and more of this kind of videos. And also, if you're interested, you can also subscribe your Geeky Script blogging channel. So that is basically all about this video, friends. Thank you very much for watching this video, and God bless you all.